Are the mosquitoes bugging you? Would you like to get rid of them and shine some light on your darkness? This week, we test out a 3-in-1 bug zapper. It claims to be a mosquito killer, flashlight, and lamp. But does it work? Let's try it. The 3-in-1 lamp comes with a USB cable and the lamp. It's very lightweight, but feels cheap. It has solar cells, so if you're out camping, you can charge it up during the day. But it also offers the ability to charge it with the included USB cable. Plugging it in to charge only took a few hours, but there's no way of knowing when it's charged if you're using solar. First up, we tried out the lights. Pressing the button cycles through a few settings. Bright, dim, disco, strobe, and then the lamp. We were impressed by the amount of light that this thing emits. Next up is the main feature, the bug zapper. Looking at it, you think it wouldn't work, but it did. We left it out overnight to zap them. There's about a dozen insects on the lamp. There might have been more, but it got caught in a downpour overnight, which shows off one of its claims of being water resistant. After being outside in a storm, everything still worked the next day. We found that the bug zapper and the bright lamp, when turned on, did last for over 10 hours of use. This would be ideal for camping. It would fit perfectly in a tent. Now the results, the positives. It does kill mosquitoes. The lights were bright. And it withstood heavy rain. We couldn't find any real negatives with this other than its relatively small size. So, if you look at this more of an accessory for camping, we'd rate this as a buy.